Who on earth would want to buy 21 used MiG-29 aircraft? Possibly India. At least that's what the Russians seem to think. Reports say the MiG-29s may help the Indian Air Force fill the shortfall in aircraft numbers. The IAF may not bite, given its own problems with a fleet of MiG-29s. But that may not be the biggest worry for the Indian forces right now. Pakistan has said that it is buying Russian T-90 tanks and Sukhoi 35s, brand new ones. Russia has denied this report as wishful thinking. But this isn't the first time a Pak-Russian military tie-up has been brought up. Our next report looks at the future, then, of the India-Russia defense relationship.
Russia has reportedly offered India 21 used MiG-29 fighters. The implication is that they can fill the gap in IAF numbers. But the Indian Air Force does not want to add to its 54 MiG-29s acquired since 1986. Their operational availability is low, meaning only 40% of the fleet is ready for use at any point. Perhaps the used MiG-29s can be bought and cannibalized for spares. The larger problem is Russian equipment, which though rugged, requires high levels of maintenance. It seems even the wanted Su-30 MKI fighters tend to spend more time on the ground because of maintenance issues. It explains the decision to buy 36 French Rafale fighters and media speculation about the American F-16 and the Swedish Gripen light fighter. Russia has hit back. It may be opening to sell the Su-35 fighter and T-90 tank. The Su-35 is believed superior to India's Su-30 MKI, while the T-90 tank has been with the Indian Army for the last 18 years. Russian diplomat sources have denied plans to sell such equipment to Pakistan. An official was quoted in Delhi as saying, "This is yet another case of wishful thinking. There has been no discussion about Russian intentions to sell such defense equipment to India's western neighbor." Sources in Moscow told WION over the phone that Russia doubts Pakistan's ability to pay. The sources confirmed that Pakistan had proposed buying an uprated version of the S-300 missile defense system, which could cost around $1 billion. But it's not clear how Pakistan would pay for it. The sources said Russia knows that Pakistan cannot compete with India's deep pockets. But by selling the Su-35 to China along with the technology transfer for its AL-31 Saturn engines, Russia has undercut its strategic partnership with India. It has also sold China the S-400 missile defense system, the very system India is negotiating to buy. The China-Pakistan alliance has put India on the strategic defensive in South Asia. The crisis in the India-Russia military relationship is happening at a time when Moscow is under Western sanctions, while India is diversifying its arms purchases. Make in India is the norm despite doubts about how to achieve it. Russia is seen as reluctant about Make in India when Lockheed and Boeing are hard-selling the same. Your report, WION.